guys, my name is Lucas Vera, and I'm 9 years old, and this is my first national race here in WKA, here in Daytona International Speedway, and my first year of go-kart racing. I love racing so much, and I know I'll do it for my whole life. And I'm from North Carolina, and I'm in a Tony car, and I'm running in the press world.
How'd you race yesterday? Where did you qualify and finish?
Well, I qualified last, and then I moved up in the first year 10 positions, and second heat I moved up 12. Eventually, I came in 10th, and I got knocked out and bended my front, and I finished last, but today I'm making my way back, and I hope I do better today.
All right, fantastic. All right, thank you.